A section of Pancheri Drive in Idaho Falls is open again after a gas leak. All lanes were closed between Milligan, Riverwalk Drive, and South Utah Avenue. Officials were expecting an extended road closure, but crews were able to make the repairs faster than anticipated. The leak happened when construction crews hit a main line. There were no injuries and no threat to the public. Again, the road is open again tonight.